They be thinking this shit come easy.
Set up ghost spies on.
Yeah.
Baby, I'm here to see if you really down for me. It's been hard up in these streets. I've been blocking up my enemies, yeah. Are you really down for me? Or do you just want the cream? If you wanna play on my team, you gon' have to move like.
Okay, hi guys, Moya here, and welcome to another video. Today I'll be using mostly Amuse products. The first thing that I'm using is this eyeshadow palette. This is the Amuse electric palette, and I'm just putting that orange in my crease to warm it up. Now I'm using this pink from the same palette to do the outer part of my eye, and just like part way in the crease, more to the end of the eye and the outer part. Then I'm using my Amuse palette, but this is the passion one, where I'll be using the color, I'll be using another pinkish raspberry looking color. This color is not a matte color, it has shimmer in it, so it's a shimmer eyeshadow, but it's very pretty.
Let's express my feelings on this.
Girl, are you my love? No, what I got him in a prefer. Tell her I'm not gonna leave. And she said, great man, whatever. She said, me don't make it. And so much girl won't give me pleasure. But so much mean nothing if man have your girl, me suffer. Cause girl, are you my love? You me love. What kind of heart that girl you come and tell me about? No, girl, are you me love? You me love. And no words alone, me actions speak, Lord.
Now I'm using the Amuse Passion palette. I'm using the gold from me to put in that crease that I just cut with my LA Girl Pro Concealer in medium beige. And I must say, this gold is very pretty. It really brought the look together. Must say, these shadows are blendable, they are pigmented, they're easy to be blended, and they're very pigmented. So kudos to the brand Amuse.
And
I'm in my prime, optimist, Sagittarius, so you know I'm an optimist. Man, keep it all real, I'm a prophetess. So at least you took a L off your bucket list. It's time to make hits and it's time to diss. How you still diss and still can't find some hits? Was it worth it, dummy? I ain't mind a bit. Still on that show, getting no chips, time to dip. I'm still fly, just bagged a white guy. Bitchy like guy, and I still eat Thai.
With the Nikki cheat code, come on, bitch, nice try.
Let's be real, all you bitches wanna look like me. Wanna be in demand, get booked like me. Wanna run up in the lab and cook like me. But ain't near you hoes pussy good like me. Pussy so good, his ex wanna still fight me. Face so pretty, bitches wish they could slice me. She just mad cause he never bought a ice like me. I cut all my niggas off, but they would still wife me. Rap bitches tell a team, make them like Barbie. Had to come off IG so they can't stalk me. All they do is copy looks, still music too. Want to see what bitches do when they lose the blueprint. I mean a pink print, oh let it sink in. I spoke to Jay the other day, still a kingpin. He's still the only nigga that I would've signed to. If I ain't signed away, ain't perfectly designed crew. Cause we the big three, don't need a big speech. We made the biggest impact, check the spreadsheet. That's Lil Weezy, the Barbie, and Drizzy Drake. Niggas getting more cheese, kissy face. Hey yo, look like I'm going for a swim. Dunked on him, now I'm swinging off the rim. Bitch ain't coming off the bench, while I'm coming off the court fully drenched. Here goes some haterade, get your thirst quenched. Styled on him in this Burberry trench. These birds copy every word, every inch. But gang gang got the hammer and the wrench. I pull up in that quarter milli off the lot. Oh now she trying to be friends like I forgot. Show off my diamonds like I'm signed by the rock. Ain't pushing out his baby telly by the rock. Ayo, I been on, bitch, you been con. Bentley tints on, Fendi prints on. I mean, I been storm, X-Men been form. He keep on dialing Nikki like the Prince song. I been on, bitch, you been con. Bentley tints on, Fendi prints on. Ayo, I been off, Lara Bincroft. Play say Chang Lee, drop the bins off. Oh, I get it.
The end of the video, guys. I hope you guys like the outcome of this tutorial. And I hope you enjoyed it. Hey you, yes you, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next one. Ciao.